Begin by allowing your body to get comfortable. Make any adjustments you need to find a comfortable posture. Might be sitting in a chair or on a cushion. Might be lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And as you settle in, take a moment to enjoy that comfort. Now notice if there's any tension that's present in your body. Anywhere that your muscles are tight. See if you can gently invite them to relax. To loosen. To let go. Allow your body to relax. Again, take a moment to enjoy that relaxation. Simple pleasure of being comfortable and relaxed. Really enjoying that. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just a gentle, easy smile. Take another moment to enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, with a gentle, easy smile on your face. Without losing those qualities, begin to involve your mind. Reflect on things in your life that you're grateful for. Tell yourself about these things in your mind, saying phrases like, "I feel grateful that I had food to eat today," or "I feel grateful for my friends." Use whatever sentences resonate for you, whatever brings up that sense of gratitude. Be sure that you can hear these phrases in your mind. Tell yourself what you're grateful for. Continue to cultivate gratitude for another moment. To whatever extent you can feel that gratitude in your body, really enjoy that. Notice what that feels like and savor those feelings of gratitude. Delight in them. It's as if you're enjoying a delicious meal. Allow yourself to savor every bite. Very good. Now, allow yourself to bring to mind your easy-to-love person or animal, whoever that is for you, someone who's relatively easy for you to feel love for. Could be a friend or family member, a pet or a small child, even someone imaginary. Just imagining a puppy or a kitten or a baby or anyone else. It doesn't really matter so much who it is, so long as it's easy to connect to a sense of love for this person. Visualize them in your mind's eye. And imagine them being happy, perhaps smiling or laughing or playing, perhaps recalling a happy memory that you shared with them. And use this visualization as a way to cultivate the desire that they might be happy. Goodwill, well-wishing. Friendliness and love. it's helpful. You can use phrases in addition to or instead of these visualizations. Using a phrase like, may you be happy, or I love you so much, or really care about you, or perhaps something specific to this person and your relationship with them. Whether you're using images or talk or both, allow yourself to cultivate this goodwill, this well-wishing, this love. Again, if you can feel that enjoyment in your body, there's satisfaction in this love. Notice that and really savor it. Soak in that love that you cultivate. Allow yourself to be nourished by it. In a moment, we'll set aside this particular exercise. There's no need to let go of this quality of love that you're cultivating. Whether it's the state of mind that desires that others might be happy, or the feeling of love and care and goodwill in your body, feel free to maintain those even as we transition. Imagine that your heart is full of love. Perhaps you can feel it in your body. Allow yourself to connect to it in whatever way is available. And imagine that by connecting to this love in your heart, you are creating a loving space around yourself, as if your heart is a portal. Portal to a safe, welcoming place filled with love. One that's available to you at any time and any place, under any circumstances. Connect to this love in your heart and Begin to visualize this welcoming, loving place around you. What would a truly loving place look like in your imagination? Perhaps it'd be a small home with a rocking chair and a little table, hearth with a fire and plate of warm cookies. Feel free to use your imagination and imagine the welcoming, loving place that you've found through the portal of your heart. Imagine inviting someone you love and care about into this place you've found through your heart. Welcome them in. Invite them into your home and shower them with love. Watch them enter the space. Greet them and welcome them. Watch the space fill them with love. This love from your heart. Watch them be affected by, touched by, moved by this love. Again, to whatever extent you can feel and connect to that love in your heart. Notice that and really enjoy it. You're welcoming your friends into this place and loving them. And that very act can fill you with love. It's okay to let that in, and it's okay to enjoy it. The more loving you are, the more love you can give. If you'd like, you can stay with the same person or move on to someone else. Feel free to invite as many people as you like into this home of love in your heart, to welcome them and love on them. You can move at whatever pace you like, whatever feels good for you. In any case, use this exercise to cultivate love and goodwill for others. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. Recall what it was like for you. See if there's anything you might learn from your experience. Something that might be useful in a future practice period. Take a moment to remember and to consider. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.